Our top story this morning, power is back on to thousands of customers in Cowpens this morning.
Cowpens fire chief blames a copper thief for a substation fire. News 4 Sean Mazzarello live and local from that location on Battleground Road in Cowpens. And Sean, we understand that one person was killed here at the scene.
Yeah, the Cowpens fire chief says a man trying to steal copper from this substation across the street from where I'm standing was killed. This happened around 9:45 last night, is what we're being told. Fire crews responded to reports of a fire here. When they arrived, they say they found the victim's body inside that fenced area. Authorities say he was not authorized to be at the substation and was carrying some very suspicious equipment.
They did find some items that would be used in the metal theft, you know, type industry, some, you know, cutters and that type of thing. And
fire knocked out about 3,000 customers. That included just about half of Cowpens. Duke Energy said they had to turn off the electricity to the other half of the city to actually get the electrical substation back online. The power was back on, though, by 3 o'clock this morning. We have not received notification of who died out here, but once we get the identity of that person, we'll pass it along to you on air and online at WYFF4.com. I'm Sean Mazzarella, WYFF News 4 Today, live and local in Cowpens this morning.